They say it was inside the 10. First and goal. Sindelar looks back across the field. Open man and a Purdue touchdown. That is Bryson Hopkins from Sindelar.